A judge has denied the motion to dismiss DUI and reckless driving charges against Nick Fairley. That means the all-pro defensive lineman for the Lions and former Auburn standout from Williamson High School will go to trial. A second motion asking the judge to bar the Mobile County DA's office from prosecuting him was also denied. Fairley's trial is set for February 11th.